He spends his life explaining from his pulpit that the glory of Christianity consists in the fact that though it is not true, it has been found necessary to invent it. A quote from Hector Hugh Munro.